could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Ugh! crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you? Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Securing goods is more important than anything. A good deal. if I say so myself.
Open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. Mother said quail, but I think you're delicious.
Really?
Yes!
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Annoying, aren't you? A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! Not like this! This can't be! Ah!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Perhaps he hasn't laid eyes on me. Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. You'll be slaughtering. Huh? Till next we meet.
Shall I give you the tour?
Ugh. What have you done to my daughter?
the hell?
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Shit.
There you go. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ugh.